So good morning everybody, once more a warm welcome to all of you. After a few days of break, we are starting the classes. I hope now after having a few days of break, it will be much more refreshing to start the classes now. So I want everybody to take notes whenever something is told in the class, and I will not give you notes, dictated notes cannot be given. I will also not send notes for anything. You have to take notes, you have to learn to practice taking notes by yourself. Okay, so as you all see in the screen, today we are going to start this topic in the composition. Okay, notice writing. What is notice writing? Notice writing is a skill. It has to be learned by everyone, and it is not just for the school or a college. It is for any institution. For any institution, any organization, notice plays a vital role for communication. Things have to be communicated to the employees, etc., so that they get prepared or they are ready for the events that may be taking place after that. So now let us talk about what is a notice. Please take notes. Simple general idea of a notice. This is the definition. Notice is a simple piece of written communication. It presents news about a future, present or past event. It can talk about the future. It can also talk about the present or the past. What happened, what is going on, and what may happen in the future. It is meant to be read by a specific section of the audience, not by everybody. So that is also called a target group. Okay, you can note down here, target group. Notice is for a specific group of people. Notice can be formal. It can also be an informal intimation of some event. It can be a formal intimation. It can also be an informal intimation of the event. Notice may be set of instructions issued to do something, okay, guidelines to make certain things happen, okay, in the right way. So that can also be a notice. Notice can be printed, it can be handwritten or typed message. It has diverse roles to play. So many roles to play. What are those? Different types and kinds of notices. What are the different types and kind of notices? Notice can be for, it is a birth notice or death notice. Okay. So you might have read about this in the newspaper also. You might have read a death notice, obituary, okay, marriage. Notice can be appearing in newspapers also. A company notice passing on a message to its shareholders through newspaper. A company, if it is a very large company, okay, for example, if it is Jio or Reliance or any other huge company, they have got branches all over the country. So they can also issue the notice through the newspaper. Okay, it is also sent to the concerned organization. It is also uploaded in the websites. It can also be made known through the newspaper, because the company may also want the general public to be aware of it. Notice put up on the display board of a school. It is put up on the display board of a school. It can also be displayed in a shop, a club, or a company. Different clients, audience, school, teachers, students, staff, parents, public shop, customers, company, workers, employees, shareholders, clients, buyers, club members, etc. All can use notice. Okay, there are certain tools through which you can display the notice, like, you know, staff notice boards. In the staff room it can be displayed. If it is a school or any other organization, there are staff rooms, so it can be displayed there. It can be displayed in the bulletin boards, public notice boards. Okay, if you go to taluk office and all, there are public notice boards. Okay, or any government offices, there are public notice boards. If you go to the court, there is a notice board, public notice board displayed for the reference of the common public. Then display boards, company, staff, workers, retiring room. Okay, legal lawyer notices are issued. Okay, a lawyer also can issue notice. Okay, he can send notice also through mail, okay, post. So these are some of the types of notices. In the examination, mostly you will be tested on notices displayed in the bulletin board or any display board of the school. Okay, but you have to be aware of different types of notices and why they are written. What is the purpose of notices? As I have already said, as we have already discussed, that it is to communicate certain important piece of information. Okay, notices are written and issued in the interest of the common public. Then, for the sake of the examination, you also have to know the format of the notice. A notice is always written in a box. After writing down the notice, you must put everything inside the box. Okay, so you have, after writing the notice, you must put everything inside the box. So if you don't insert the notice inside the box, most probably you may lose 1 mark or half a mark. So please remember, this is also one of the things that you should remember when you write the notice. Okay, so you have to remember to write the name of the institution or organization or office or place, and then place, okay, a suitable heading should be there, the date should be there, then contents, target group for whom the notice is written, date, time, venue, and all important details and any extra information that is needed. Body of the notice, okay, should be written in 50 words. Okay, then at the end you will have to write signature, name, and designation. So this is the format. All this information should be there. Okay, now also we shall discuss where you have to write, how it should be presented in the right manner. Now look at this sample or specimen copy of the notice. Okay, this is a notice issued in the school. See what is written here. First, the name of the school, Army School, MG Road, Bangalore. Name of the organization followed by the name of the place. Okay, in the first line. Okay, after that, You can write here also the word notice, but here they have written the date, but you can also, you can write the word notice here in the next line. You can write the word notice. The word notice should be written in the in capital letter and underlined. Okay, it can be, it should be written in the capital letter and underlined. In the word notice should be written in the capital letter and underlined. After that, you are writing the date. Okay, in the third line, you are writing the date, and in the opposite side. Okay, in the opposite side, diametrically or the opposite side. Okay, for example, see, it is written at the third line. Let's take this. Diametrically at the opposite side. Okay, you don't need to draw a line in the examination. I am drawing this line only for you to understand that the target group should be written here, just at the same line. Okay, for all students, it can be written. Okay, it should be written. It can, it's better to write for all. Okay, if it is written for all, then it is limited to one line. It should not go to the second line. Then you should write the heading or caption or title. Should be written, that is the fourth line. Okay, what is the title? An opportunity for music lovers. Now let us read the content so that you understand this better. A competition in vocal and instrumental music will be held on Friday, the 29th of November 2013 at RR Sabha Shivajinagar between 5 pm and 7 pm. It is open to seniors and juniors. Attractive cash awards announced. Wishing and interested participants may enlist their names with their class teachers concerned for the school level screening and audition by 27th November 2021 afternoon. For all other and further details, please contact the secretary, school music club. Okay, after that you have to write maybe the signature, secretary and music club. You don't need to write the postscription like yours faithfully, yours lovingly, yours truly. All those things are not required. So this is the format which you have to use for writing the notice. Okay, now let us deal with this format separately in a lined paper so that you don't have confusion. Okay, you are going to write the examination in the ruled paper. Okay, and now you will see it on the screen, the ruled paper. I shall deal with the format once more before I proceed further. Can you see the lined paper, all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, for example, let us take this. You write this. You must write the question number outside the margin. Okay, then you can write the word notice here. Write the word notice here, but this is not part of the answer. This is only for the understanding of the examiner. Because in the notice writing, there can be option. Okay, So you are writing the word notice here for the examiner to know that you have attempted notice writing and not advertisement. Okay. Then this is not part of the answer. Okay. Then you have to go to the next line. Next line, write the name of the organization. Let's write. Navodaya School, Dharmapuri. Name of the organization followed by the name of the place. Then in the next line, you should write the word notice. And it should be underlined and intended center. Okay, it should be brought to the center. After that, you have to go to the next line. Next line, okay. You have to write the date on which you are writing the notice. Okay, let us write today's date. Today's date is 4. Okay. Then at the opposite side, diametrically at the opposite side, you are writing the target group. Okay. For all, you are writing, okay. For all means for all students here. Then you go to the next line, okay. Next line and write the title, okay. Singing competition. Singing competition, and it should be intended center, okay. It should be brought to the center. It should be at the central. Okay. Then after that, in the next line, you should write the, you can leave a line and write the content. You can start writing the content from here. Okay. Content should be in 50 words. Okay. After 50 words, you can put the signature here. Whatever you want, okay. Whatever, however you want, you put the signature. Okay, but signature need not be there, but you can put the signature. After that, write the name. Arun. Secretary, Music Club. Arun, Secretary, Music Club. So this is how you should design the notice. And after writing all this, you have to remember to put everything inside the box. Okay, so this is how you should design the notice. This is the format for notice writing. Okay, after writing all this, you must put everything inside the box. So all the short compositions for that matter must come in the box. And after that, let us continue now. So here, there are some more points for you to remember. How does one go about this task? preparing, drafting the body of the notice, communications part. Okay, the message should be clear, brief, precise, to the point. Word limit is maximum 50. Okay, it must be in complete sentences. Sentences very short and to the point. It must be properly punctuated. Numbers and abbreviations allowed. Okay, you can write numbers and abbreviations in the notice. Important details, information in the notice can be underlined. Message should be free from ambiguity. What do you mean by ambiguity? It should not create confusion for the target group. Okay, they should not misunderstand. They should be able to understand it correctly. Language, okay, neither too formal or too informal. Okay, it should not be too formal nor too informal. Okay, unless and otherwise it is necessary. Degree of formality depends on the target audience. If the target audience, they are a hi-fi group, okay, highly educated, the language should be formal. If they are ordinary, if it is an ordinary group, the language should be informal. Okay, then caption and heading. Okay, in the third, in the fourth line, we said you have to write the caption or write the headline. Okay, it must be centered, must be at the center, can also be underlined, to be written in block capital, either the whole heading or the first letter of each word. The whole heading can be in the capital letter or the first letter of each word. It must be catchy and attractive, simple, and it must be, you know, the audience should be able to understand. It should be short and brief. It should be to the point. It should be made maximum of 4 to 5 words. The title should be of maximum of 4 to 5 words. There can also be 1 word or 2 words, not a problem. Okay, something is very important. By looking at the caption itself, the onlooker, okay, the reader, must understand what the whole notice is about without reading the body of the notice. The caption must be effective, complete, and informative. Okay, the marking scheme varies from year to year. This year the notice is for 3 marks. Okay, before that it was for 4 marks. So the marking scheme is 1+2+2. 1 mark for your format, 1 mark for expression, coherence, spelling and grammatical mistakes, accuracy. Okay, then 2 marks for the content. Then here there is a sample question for you. Sample question. Let's go through this. After that, I shall leave the floor open for you to ask questions if there are any for you. As the principal of Sardar Patel Vidyalaya, Lucknow, draft notice in not more than 50 words informing students of the change in school timings with effect from the 1st of October. Okay. State valid reason. So as we have discussed, the first line they have written the name of the organization followed by the name of the place, the word notice, then the date, the target group is not mentioned but you can mention. Then in the fourth line the title is the change in school timings. Now see how the content is written. All students are hereby informed about the change in the school timings from 1st October 2021. The school will now start at 9 a.m. and end at 3 p.m. In the past few years, it has been seen that winters are rather severe and it becomes quite difficult to start early due to the extreme cold weather and the dense fog. So these new timings will be followed till further notice. Principal, okay? And the name of the organization is already there. This is the sample for notice writing. And now the floor is open for you. If you have any question, you are free to ask now.